Ladies and gentlemen, Fox 43 AM Live and the Kansas Creative Arts Industry Commission bring you Beth Watts Nelson.
It's only